daddy, so was he. And every day when the sun goes down, oh my Lord, I just gotta be free. Listen to the sound. That's a lonely sign, that's a lonely sign. I'm a lonely man in a lonely time. A rich man has no use for me. I am a man by the burden he bears. A rich man relies on you. You live and die by another man's room. And when we both are dead and gone, the legend of my kind will live on. Get lonesome, I'll just have to ride. Listen to the sound of the falling rain. Listen to the wail of the southbound train. That's a lonely sign, that's a lonely sign. I'm a lonely man.
Sunday morning I'd always be there, walking in his footsteps to the sweet velvet dawn. And it dream of another morning, and the time so long ago, when the sweet magnolia's blossom, cotton fields were white as snow. Cactus John was a river hobo, lived and died where the river bends, searching back, I still remember. I was proud to be his friend. Mama said, don't go near that river, don't be hanging around old Cactus John. Come the morning, I'll always be there, walking in his footsteps in the sweet velvet dawn.
She had lived next door to us since we were five. She knew I loved her dearly, I told her many times, and I looked forward to the day when she would be all mine. One more year of school we thought, and wedding bells would ring, but the hand of fate has ways of changing everything. I walked upon the two of them down by the waterfall. Jennifer and Jimmy Jones, they saw me not at all. Down by the waterfall, where the waters run so cool, there no secrets ever fall from the lips of a fool. Kentucky, where my parents were born. There's a backwoods old town there that's often remembered so many times that memories are born. And daddy would take me back to Newburgh County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay. I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's cold drink is all in. By the old abandoned prison down by the hill, where the air smelled like snakes and we'd shoot with our pistols, but empty my bottles is all we could. Then daddy would take me back to Newburgh County, down by the Green River where paradise lay. I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Then the coal company came with the world's largest shovel. They tortured the timber and stripped all the land. They dug for the coal till the land was forsaken, broke it all down to the progress of man. Then daddy would take me back to Newburgh County.
Peabody's clothes rings all in the way. Mr. Peabody's clothes rings all in the way.
No, one not
just like heaven.
Oh.
This is good.
Page 129.
This is like total harmony. Debit card for
my soul is living in sunlight and I'm going along rejoicing daily. I'm singing, always singing a song. Oh yes, I'm doing my best to shun the pathway of wrong. It's just like heaven, for Jesus is near.
My sins are gone.
I'm happy.
I'm going home.
I'm happy.
In the light of love.
In the light of love.
From heaven above.
From heaven above.
The King of Kings,
Kings is by my side. He'll save the guide.
I'll follow him King
without
fear.
Fears, doubts, and fears.
My way leads straight.
Oh,
heaven's gate.
Oh,
I know that I shall
never stray.
Go astray. The sweetest joy to know that wherever I may go, it's just like heaven. For heaven, for Jesus is near.
I'm drawing nearer and nearer to that coming and golden daily. Jesus is with me, keeping watch over my soul while every step of my journey he will safely control. It's just like heaven, for Jesus is near.
My sins are gone.
I'm happy. Hallelujah. I'm happy.
In the light of love.
In the light of love.
From heaven above.
From heaven above.
The King of Kings,
Kings is by my side. He'll save the guide.
I'll follow him,
him
without
a fear. There's doubts and fears.
My way leads straight.
Oh,
leads straight.
I'm heaven's gate.
Oh,
it's home.
I know that I shall
never stay.
Astray. The sweetest joy to know
that wherever I may go, it's just like heaven. For heaven, for Jesus is near.
Turn Jerry Douglas loose here. This is an instrumental, and he's put two tunes together to make one big one. And starts off with what's it called? Yeah, it's got a little Bill Cheatham in it. Then it goes into the
Greensleeves.
Goes into Greensleeves. Jerry Douglas.
Thank you.
stormy night, when a little girl by the roadside showed up in my headlight. I stopped and she got in back, and in a shaky tone she said, "My name is Mary, please won't you take me home?" Must have been so frightened, all alone there in the night. There was something strange about her, but her face was deathly white. She sat so pale and quiet in the back seat all alone. I never will forget that night I took Mary home. And out to help her from the car and opened up the door. But I just could not believe my eyes, for the back seat was bare. I looked all around the car, but Mary wasn't there. The light shone from the porch. Someone opened up the door. I asked about the little girl that I was looking for. The lady gently smiled, brushed a tear away. She said it sure was nice of you to go out of your way. 13 years ago today, in a wreck just down the road, our darling Mary lost her life, and we miss her so. Thank you for your troubles and the kindness you have shown. You're the 13th one who's been here, bringing Mary home.
We heard several of those. We'll get them all. We'll do them one at a time. One, two, three, four. All right. We wrote. Recorded this a long time ago. It's called Redwood Hill.
Comfort her, but she would not be still. And how the rain did fall as I found my way back down Redwood Hill.
but she would not be still. I'll not forget the day when Mother Nature cried on Redwood Hill. I'll not forget the day when Mother Nature cried on Redwood Hill.
Like a fox,
like a fox,
like a fox,
like a fox
on wine to fortify our soul. We talk about the world and friends we used to know. I see a string of girls who'll put me on the floor. The game is nearly over, the hounds are at my door.
She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run.
Like a fox, like a fox,
like a fox on the run.
Joins the hollow sound of silent people walking down the stairway to the subway and the shadows down below. Following the footsteps through the neon darkened corridors, in silent desperation, never speaking to a soul. Poison air he's breathing has the dirty smell of dying, 'cause it's never seen the sunshine and it's never felt the rain. He
she minds the arrows and ignores the fatal echo of the clicking of the turnstile and the rattle of its chain. It's been so long since I've seen you. Here, she said, just a kiss to make a body smile. See, she said, I put on new stockings just to please you. Lord, she said, Casey, could you only stay a while? Casey leaves the underground and stops inside the golden crown, a something wet to wipe away the chill that's on his bones. Seeing his reflection in the lives of all the lonely men, reach for anything they can to keep from going home. Standing in the corner, Casey drinks his pint of bitter, never glancing in the mirror at the people passing by. Then he stumbles as he's leaving, and he wonders if the reason is the beer that's in his belly, or the tear that's in his eye. Oh, she said, I suppose you seldom think about me. Now, she said, now that you've a family of your own, it's so blessed good to feel your body. Lord, she said, Casey, it's a shame to be alone. Oh, she said, Casey, it's been so long since I've seen you. Just a kiss to make a body smile. See, she said, I put on new stockings just to please you. Lord, she said, Casey, could you only stay a while? Lord, she said, Casey, it's a shame to be alone.
What's his name? It's John Duffey. John Duffey, yeah.
fortune, the dark, dreary mind. It will form as a habit and seep in your soul. So the stream of your lifeblood is dark as the coast. It's dark as a dungeon, damp as the dew, where the dangers are double and the pleasures are few. But the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon, way down. I've seen in my day, live just to labor this poor life away. Like a fiend his door, a drunkard his wine. A man will have lust for the Lord. Dangers are double and the pleasures are few.
It may be the flesh in the lonely, or it may be because I remember when we were two little boys.
So, in the land where no cabins fall.
You know what, though?
No Stanton.
Yeah, we wrote it way bigger than we don't have. Of course. Y'all be quiet. We won't do some singing. We'll do Cripple Creek after a while. We're at the end of the show. Save our hits till last.
As my mind wanders back to the quaint little shack where in childhood I used to play. There with mother and dad, we were happy and glad as we whiled those sweet moments away. We would all kneel in prayer and in reverence there, we would praise the Redeemer above. Now in silence I pine for that old home of mine, and I long for that mother's love.
I'd
like to go back
to the dear little tumble-down
shack.
Yes, and
yes, I would like to
spend just a day where in childhood I used to play.
But time won't turn back. We must travel till Jesus shall come.
Till he shall come.
Used to play at the little old cabin home. Oh, how sweet it would be, my dear mother to see, and with playmates once more there to roam. I would play o'er the hill by the old water mill, and would rest neath the moss covered vines. Would be rapture complete if I once more could meet with that mother and dad of mine.
I'd
like to go back
to the dear little tumble down
dear little old shack.
Yes, I would like to spend just a day where childhood I used to play.
But
time won't turn back.
We must travel till Jesus shall come.
Till he shall come.
Then we shall be.
We'll be happy and free
in a land where no cannons fall.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Here's...
Wait a minute. Let me...
Do this one before I can't. Yeah.
Slowly losing my lows.
The names of the songs, Dave. Okay.
Legend of the Rebel Soul.
Okay. Good song. Great song.
In a dreary Yankee prison, where a rebel soldier lay. By his side there stood a preacher, ere his soul should pass away. And
he may leave, whispered Parson as he clutched him by the hand. Oh, Parson, tell me quickly, will my soul pass through the Southland? Will my soul pass through the Southland? Through old Virginia Grand? Will I see the hills of Georgia and the green fields of Alabama? Will I see that little church house where I pledged my heart and hand? Oh, Parson, tell me quickly, will my soul pass through the South?
Thank you.
The old man couldn't catch the train, although he tried his best. Sleeping roll, a coffee pot, the jug hand full of wine. He threw inside the boxcar that went on down the line. Poor old Joe's too old to catch a train. Something keeps him trying just the same. Old soldiers and old sailors have a place to go, but no one helps a railroad bum like poor old Hobo Joe. Somewhere in his memory there lives a younger man. Tried to leave the busy world, he didn't understand. He gave it up and caught a train back 40 years ago. Trains kept getting faster while poor old Joe got slow. Poor old Joe's too old to catch a train. Something keeps him trying just the same. Old soldiers and old sailors have a place to go, but no one helps a railroad bum like poor old Hobo Joe. He don't regret the life he's lived, the rails have been his friend. Nothing else, he's living free to come and go again. Though time has come to claim its toll, his age has slowed him down. He knows he'll try his luck again, next train out of town. Poor old Joe's too old to catch a train. Something keeps him trying just the same. Old soldiers and old sailors have a place to go. No one helps a railroad bum like poor Hobo Joe. Trains kept getting faster while poor old Joe got slow.
Anyway, this is called Going Up Cripple Creek to See What I Can Catch.
We're going to burn it up, too, boys.
Just
as fast as you want to play it.
Let's hurry and play this because...
Burn it up!
Hey, you do that after the song. I'm afraid James Peel's going to wear off, so we're going to have to do it real quick.
Okay, here we go. Going up Cripple Creek, fellas, so we'll all start together. Just watch my right hand. When it falls, that's when you come in. And you say it, the hand won't quicken the eye, you just watch.
When your hand goes down, we stop.
Okay. Here we go. Okay, watch my right hand. When it falls, going up Cripple Creek. Here we go now.
Just count to three, James. We'll start on three.
You think that'll be better? Okay, here we go. Putting all seriousness aside, going up Cripple Creek. One.
Seriously now.
Two.
Going up Cripple Creek.
Two and a half.
Let's go with three.
Here we go. Let's try it one more time. Three strikes and we're out.
You already out.
One and three, go.
Thank you.
as cool as Mike when it comes to moving on stage.
Hi, guy.
Get
him
going, Ken.
Duffy.
Get him going, Ken.
Hey, John.
Hey, John.
Thank you.
until the instrumental concerto.
Wait! I want to know the names of these songs.
Not the double eagle. No Dito. And the zone.
I ain't going to tell you what.
Starts off with on the double eagle, and our drummer was unable to be with us, so I'll improvise.
What happened to our drummer?
Someone shot him at Bluegrass Festival.
I don't blame you. Get your makeup for him.
Got their face covered.
Yeah.
Who needs them?
Thank you.
Smacking it,
one.
We got another take.
tape. We have so much tape. Why worry about it?
We did have a request for it. Willie Roy, the Crip Boy. These folks here from a long time back. Remember that we used to do that?
That's a sad song. But it's got a truth in it.
I'm trying to sing it and see it. That may not mean nothing to you, but you
don't know what I mean.
Someday Feel like traveling.
for about one more. We had a lot of requests to do that for that made the Bonnie and Clyde movie famous.
All right!
And also Earl Spurs. Almost made James famous, didn't he? Of course, Doyle and Charlie take a little bit of banjo. Charlie used to play the front CD card. And a big banjo to run CD.